Hello everyone, welcome to Morning English. This is Blair.
Hi guys, this is Summer. 欢迎大家收听早安英文。
Summer, 我问你个问题啊、mm-hmm. 你更喜欢开车还是坐车呢
Which do you prefer, driving or having someone else drive for you?
Okay, so for me, I quite enjoy driving, you know,、mm-hmm. for a sense of having everything under control.But if I know it's gonna be packed along the way or it's difficult to park at the destination, I'd rather call a cab or get a ride along.
Well, but for me, I couldn't get that sense of control at the driver's seat. All I can get is nervousness, anxiety, and a lot of hurry-scurry.
Hurry-scurry, 非常形象了啊，就是一开车就手忙脚乱，对吧？不过对于很多这个老司机来说呢还是更喜欢开车而不是坐在副驾驶位上。
没错，诶，那讲到这个开车其实英语当中呢也有很多实用的表达口语当中也很常用嘛。
嗯。
So how about in today's show, let's talk about the phrases related to driving.
Yeah, that'll be very useful. Let's dive into it.
今天呢就一起来聊聊开车吧。
那首先我们来看不同驾驶位的名称啊。首先是司机、嗯、诶这个驾驶位 This is an easy one. You can just say driver's seat.、
Yeah.
For example, when you drive, you go into the driver's seat and start the engine.
对。那这里的 driver's seat 还有一个更加深层次的意思啊、
嗯、
就可以表示呢处于控制地位或者是掌有控制权。这个表达很形象嘛因为你看开车的人就是掌舵者啊。比如你对别人放狠话你得提醒他们一下啊让他们知道谁才是老大。
You have to remind them that you're in the driver's seat.
对。那如果你有控制权就可以有更好的交易。If you know you're in the driver's seat, you can wait for a better deal.
对。而且这里的开车呢有一个很常见的表达啊可以说 behind the wheel
对 wheel 这里不是指车轮啊、mm-hmm. 而是我们说的 steering wheel 方向盘
Yeah, you know, so who's behind the wheel? Of course, it's the driver
Yeah
So if you're in the driver's seat, you're also behind the wheel
OK, 那么副驾驶呢、mm-hmm. 有很多同学可能一下都想不到诶怎么说了啊那这里就要注意一下不要直接翻译成是一个 vice driver or sub driver
对其实副驾驶位也是一个乘客位嘛、
嗯、
所以呢英文中啊就用 front passenger seat passenger 就是乘客的意思
对
所以前面的驾驶位啊我们刚刚说 front passenger seat 如果你是坐在副驾的人呢把这个单词换一下顺序啊就是 front seat passenger
那现在司机和副驾乘客都必须系安全带、
嗯、
the driver and the front seat passenger are required to wear safety belts
对不过如果像你开车出去自驾啊、嗯、我还是更喜欢坐副驾因为你可以看外面的风景 You can enjoy the view outside at the front passenger seat while having a road trip.
Yeah, the shotgun seat has the best view.
Yeah, shotgun seat. 这个表达也很地道啊这也是呢副驾的意思。
没错这个在美剧电影当中都非常常见、
嗯、
这个 shotgun 本意是指猎枪因为据说啊在19世纪美国西部扛枪打战的年代啊副驾呢因为视野好便于观察敌情所以拿枪的都是坐在司机旁边的座位所以后来呢这个 shotgun 啊就演化成了副驾驶的意思了
没错而且美美啊她的歌里还用到过这个表达、
mm-hmm.
I was riding shotgun with my hair undone in the front seat of his car
唱出来、
哦、不太会唱
I was riding shotgun with my hair undone in the front seatOf his car.
哇对对没错就是这样子。
走掉了应该啊。
所以这个 riding shotgun, 对吧我坐在呢他车子的副驾驶位子上顶着乱糟糟的头发。
And you must have heard of this one.Call shotgun.
对对对这个就是小孩子啊很喜欢坐副驾驶嘛。那如果小孩多了谁坐前面呢就是啊谁先喊这个词儿 shotgun, 谁、
yeah.
可以坐到前面去了。所以这个 call shotgun 就可以表示占座或者有引申出来的先下手为强。
对。那前排讲完了接下来我们看看后排啊。
嗯、
其实表达非常简单 ,not front, but back, it's just backseat
对就是 backseat 比如说小孩呢应该坐后座啊 Children 12 and under should always be in the backseat 12岁以及以下的小孩呢应该坐在后排座位上
And even though they're in the backseat make sure you buckle them
对坐后排也要系安全带啊那这个 backseat 在口语中呢有两个很常见的习语 The first one is this Take a backseat This means to allow somebody else to play a more active an important role in a particular situation than you do.
对，主动坐到后座，不去占 driver's seat 这个统治地位。所以呢，这个词组表示允许他人领先、甘愿居于人后，或者说退居幕后啊，这个意思。比如说，他不甘屈于人后，就是 he refuses to take a back seat to anyone.
对，除了这个呢，还有一个表达就是 back seat driver。这个词是什么意思呢？字面上的后座司机。
Well, actually, it refers to a passenger in a vehicle who keeps giving advice to the driver about how he or she should drive. So, in a larger sense, it means a person who wants to be in control of something that is not really their responsibility.
对，你看这个人总是对司机指手画脚的啊。所以呢，既可以指一个人就是指挥司机开车的人，也可以引申出来呢，干涉他人事务的人，就企图越权的人，
很讨厌啊。
对，
比如出租车司机对爱指手画脚的乘客就越来越感到难以容忍了，就可以说 The taxi driver became more and more intolerant of the backseat driver.
对，还有那些仿佛在关心你人生的人啊，总是问你什么时候结婚啊，什么时候生小孩啊，其实你也可以说他们就是 backseat driver.
Yeah.
So you can say this to them. Stop being such a backseat driver. My marriage is none of your business.
OK, 那今天呢我们就这趟学习的车就开到这儿了吧。
OK,
I think we've covered some really useful expressions.
Yeah, that is for sure. OK, so that's all we have for today.今天节目就到这里啦。
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
So thank you so much for listening. This is Blair.
This is Summer. See you next time.
Bye. Bye.